Good morning, guys. It is Arickamisha, and as you guys can see, I am jumping right into it this morning. It is Saturday morning, and you guys know what I do on Saturday mornings. I cook breakfast. So I've got everything already cooked, guys. I've got our breakfast sausages, I've got our bacon, scrambled eggs, and we have our sub rolls here. I got some sub rolls, and I got them all nice and buttered, guys. I put them in the microwave. We don't want our bread toasted. So I put it in the microwave for about 30 seconds so it gets all nice and warm with that butter all melted in it, guys. Looks amazing. So, all right, this morning, and I've got some cheese over here. This morning we are having breakfast subs. Breakfast subs. So all I'm doing is opening up our buttered bread. And as you guys can see, I cut it straight down the middle so that, you know, it can open up like a little pocket, like a little purse. All right, and you just go ahead and fix it how you want to fix it. I'm gonna go ahead, put some eggs in here. See, I think I'll throw some eggs in there first. Throw some sausage. I think I'll cut my sausage in half here. Yeah, cut the sausage in half, that's easier. Throw some sausage in there. Throw some slices of bacon. Let me zoom y'all in so y'all can see this sandwich. Yeah, y'all can see better. Alright. Alright, hold on y'all. Let me get y'all fixed so y'all can see. See our sub sandwich over there. Alright, here y'all go. Ooh, that's looking real good. That's looking real good. Alright. So we've got our sub sandwich. Let me turn it around so y'all can see how it's coming. Make sure y'all can see that. Woo-wee. So, all right, we got some sausage in there. And we just gonna go ahead and lay some bacon in there. Woo-wee. Y'all know I'm ready to eat right now. I'm always ready to eat. All right, sprinkle some cheese on it. I got some cheddar cheese. I got some white mozzarella cheese. Sprinkle some of that on it too. Uh-oh, dropping some of my cheese. All right, pick that cheese up. All right, y'all see it. You zoom y'all into that. Look at that. Look at that breakfast sub. That's all I did, guys. Cook the bacon, cook the sausage, scrambled the eggs. Buttered the sub bread, cut it down the middle. I've got some mozzarella cheese, cheddar cheese, whatever kind of cheese y'all want, however y'all want to cheese it, that's y'all business. But yeah, that's it, guys. Put some butter on that bread, put it in the microwave for a few seconds, get all nice and warm, and then of course y'all know I gotta throw it back in the microwave so my cheese can get all melty. I don't like my cheese too melty, but look at that sandwich. Ooh, that looks delicious. Delicious. Y'all know that look good. And you know what? Quick and easy. Cook the bacon, cook the sausage, scramble the eggs, guys. This is a nice, quick breakfast idea. And you know what? My daughter came up with this idea. She's like, oh, Mom, why don't we do breakfast subs? And I was like, sounds good to me. So I got everything from Publix and got everything cooked up this morning. And that was it. Another little quick, easy Saturday breakfast for the family, guys. Y'all seen me do it, so you know I did it. Well, y'all ain't really seen me cook, but y'all know I cooked this. Y'all know I did this, so. All right, guys, this is Arickamisha. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media, especially over there on Instagram, guys. Come over there, show me some love and support if you have an Instagram channel. And don't forget, guys, knowledge is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.